Hothrim.
Got an alarm to sound.
Hold it!
The old gods abandoned us, and the music of the world was thrown into disarray. He saw it as his mission to set it right. One Dark Lord correcting the mistakes of another. The future is filled with them. Each one determined to save the world from itself. To purge the chaos. To rule.
After Morgoth came Sauron, and after Sauron...
After Sauron will come peace. It appears Ratbag has need of us.
Hear him out, but do not let him distract you from our true mission.
Talion! Ratbag needs your help! I've lost Ranger!
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken! I found this messenger boy's food bone.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, Always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak Aten Gravewalker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Well, of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day, but the fact is we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean, yeah, I do! Now, come on! Let's go get Ranger! Look at us, working together, just like the old days!
Quiet! You'll give us away. Just like the old days.
Look out!
Minas Ethel's bookshelves cannot compare to...
When I became a ranger, I thought I'd see the entire world.
It's much the same everywhere. The ambitious striving against the dull.
He works us to the bone, and whenever we complain, he kills one of us. Hiya! He's the worst boss I've ever had. Quiet! If he hears you, he'll rip out your tongue and make me swallow, and then rip off my ears and make you swallow them. He'd be getting off easy if that's all he does. Did you hear him last night? How can I not? Oh, scream. Over there! Sadistic and impatient. Careful, that's a patrol. It's a true child of Mordor. To get you here. Bruce! I'll show you sniveling. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap! This is between me and the Greywater.
They come down here. And we'll end this.
Nah. This is just a beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then. If one of my boys kills you or that snivelling rat, so much the better. But if they don't, that's when the real fun starts, doesn't it?
Come on. Come back here, you run piece of slack!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
We better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same. The longer Bruce survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause. But you're right. We need to deal with him.
Snafu. Borgu.
Numenor was...
A helmet of Numenor. Adequate craftsmanship, given the materials available.
That is the closest you've come to respecting a fellow craftsman.
Edrafani, get it lean! This orc keeps Karagors, useful in battle, but a deadly hazard in camp.
They say my teeth make my voice sound silly, but these teeth, they like to bite into man flesh.
That sword!
Shoot him! Gorg is skulking about!